Hello, I hope everybody have a wonderful day today. My oldest son liked this restaurant, it's his favorite restaurant. And he said, Mom, do you want to go to lunch or dinner with me to this restaurant? I said, oh, okay, let's wait for that one that will finish work and we will go, three of us. Youngest son is working today. So this is Mongolian restaurant, you can get meat, vegetables, and they will fry it for you. You can put your own stuff, and then you can eat as much as you want. If you want one plate and second plate, and then you will go to gym.
And they cook it all up for you.
And they will cook it for you. So let's go.
French fries. This is sweet sticks, looking like French fries, but it's not. It's dessert, and this is some kind like. Terry, help me. What is this? In Russian, ponchiki, and like a bowl with sweet and pineapple.
It's
kind of
like
that's
a donut
good hole. Yeah.
Oh, a donut.
Not really.
Like a donut.
It's different.
Yeah.
Like some kind of fritter, maybe.
Yeah. It's donuts. I forgot. Oh my goodness.
Are you full now?
Yeah. I didn't eat any noodles, no rice, just vegetables and shrimps and a little bit fish. And I'm very full. I try not to eat like noodles too much because I'm into the shape. And I hope you enjoy this place and it's okay to visit. Because it's a lot of food.